feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
About more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
Can you believe it? I was in Blackgate, the asylum, Arkham City. Never seen Batman. Not once.
Good to see you, Batman.
You're working for Riddler.
Hey, what? You're crazy! Batman's gone crazy, guys!
What are you doing, Batman? Back off!
Stand down, Batman! I don't know what he's talking about, guys!
Are you sure?
Okay! I do favors for Enigma! Tell him when Gordon's on his trail! Stick those dumb trophies of his around the place. That kind of stuff. But that's it, really. I'm not such a bad guy. I swear.
I don't care.
Hey, you can't throw me in here. I'm a cop.
Not anymore.
Watch yourself.
Don't touch me!
Whoa, easy. We're just standing here.
I don't like this.
Be quiet.
If it comes for me,
I'm putting one in his leg. You ain't shooting nobody. Owens knows who.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit.
Attention all units!
That's the left side scan. Now I need to scan the rear on the right side.
The Batmobile doesn't know these roads.
That's the rear scan. I've already analyzed this section. This section's already been analyzed. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
I'm everywhere!
Thanks, Lucius.
I watched you on the airship as you nearly tore those men apart. Fear's on us, Stark Knight.
Now to get Ivy to the Botanical Gardens.
Hold on, backup is en route.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
And get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power, but she's weak, poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred. The Cauldron fire station is burning. Firefly wants my attention. He's got it.
He'll rue the day, Master Bruce.
So, whose throat are we gonna slit first?
Nice try, an idiot is right there!
going back to jail, then.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my face. That's it, Batman. Keep chasing me.
Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire station.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
To track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow into the weapons cache.
You know, I don't think I've ever...
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Come on, lose it!
He's gone. We actually lost him. All right, get us off the road before he comes back. Taking us back to base. Good thinking. I know we can outrun him. He never had a chance of catching us. Told you he couldn't keep up. The bats lost him.
Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Penguin. Using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
You won't come here, trust me.
Oh, yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. Ah, you're still bitching about that. Yeah, damn right I am. Your stretch was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny. What you gonna do with your cut of the score?
How well we work together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
Promise me, when we finally catch up with Penguin, I get some one-on-one time. He needs reminding Bloodhaven's off limits.
I can't leave without destroying Penguin's guns.
My count, Penguin must have at least three more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge. You know, when all this is over, I should swing by the manor, say hi to Alfred. He made living with you bearable. Just. I haven't seen Robin around tonight. You know, I still think of him as the new guy. Couldn't have been easy for him, you know, coming in after what happened, but kid's got a lot of heart. Promise me, when we finally catch up with Penguin, I get some one-on-one time. He needs reminding Bloodhaven's off the